Maya, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Filming the ITP live show.
Really?
Do you want to be part of it?
Sure.
Cool, let's start. Welcome to the ITP live show, guys. I have apparently an amazing pharmacist, and not just that, Miss Lebanon. So before we start, guys, hit the bell, subscribe, leave a comment below, and follow Maya on all her social media handles. Maya, I want to ask you a question. During your experience at Miss Lebanon, there's something there like that's hidden, a secret. What happened? I want to know about like the dark stuff that happened. Tell me more about that.
Dark stuff?
Yeah.
People always assume there's like a dark thing in pageant worlds when actually it's all positivity and it is not what I even expected.
And it's world peace. No, really, you want the news?
No.
Give us the tea.
All the girls were very supportive. There was always this support system happening. There are some like spices that I might...
Spices like what?
Well, at the end of the day, a competition is a competition.
Yep.
But there's something called healthy competition where we push each other's...
From the balcony. If they could. Yeah.
When not you... from the balcony, no.
Also, what people don't know about you is that before Miss Lebanon, you were such a private person, a traveler, and you only had 200 followers on Instagram.
Yes.
And now you're like huge.
Yes.
So how do you stay relevant and how did you break out of your shell?
I found that I have a voice and I have opinions that where I can inspire people in some places and I get inspired back from them.
Okay. And how do you stay relevant with your content?
I try not to get too involved in that because it becomes addicting. So I always try to be in the news to see what's happening around the world and at the same time listen to my audience and what they want to see and what they are craving of knowing.
You know, there's a lot of people that just take pageant questions and turn them into memes because the answers are honestly hilarious. What happens on stage?
True. Of course, it's very natural getting nervous and stressed when you're live and there's a million people looking at you and you're trying to present yourself in the best way and you should smile all the time and look like you're having this amazing time when you're actually sweating and you can't see anything in front of you. This is hard work. People don't take that into consideration. And honestly, the memes are fun.
فيها توقف حدك فيها تساندك اكيد بقدر اوفق بين الاثنين بين شغلي وبين جماعتك.
You're saying about memes, if a girl is confident enough and the internet starts trolling her, she can take that as a positive thing.
I think if people are not talking about you in a positive or even in a negative way, you haven't done anything, honestly.
Okay.
And whatever you do in this life, you're not gonna ever please anyone. So keep shining your own way and keep voicing your opinions. Just respect everyone.
When the jury grades a woman on stage in whatever pageant it is, don't you feel that's this is a way of objectifying women?
I'm very traditional when it comes to my opinions about the pageant world.
Okay.
I'm very open with everything. But when you are entering a pageant world, you're entering certain limitations and borders. Where I believe where a woman is not objectified, on the contrary, I felt very self-confident in showcasing myself.
And I believe if you weren't traditional in that, you wouldn't have entered the pageant. But what do you guys think? Do you feel that pageants do objectify women? Leave a comment below. People on social media and the media in general know that you're just a pretty girl and that's amazing. But what is it, that one thing that you feel the world doesn't give you justice for in terms of your character?
You are completely right. And I think that every influencer and social public figure comes in contact with that because at the end of the day, you cannot put all yourself out there. There are certain layers that only you can get to know live when you talk to a person.
Yeah.
And when people know you for who you are and get the vibe when it's live.
How do you think social media is affecting the image of women, both positively and negatively?
So the negativities, of course, we all know them that come with social media. It's not being real, trying to hide things, trying to...
Conceal.
I am with ameliorating. I am always with evolving, but not in a way that changes the real you. It's
okay.
Like, please be true to yourself, get better, do the things that you think are good for you.
the definition of beauty and how people perceive what's beautiful has changed, right? People are more interested into inclusive kind of look. People are interested in what's different, not what's perfect.
Yes.
So if you had your own beauty pageant, how would you actually decide who should win?
Again, as I said before, I am...
a traditional person in terms of pageant.
Yes, I am traditional in terms of that and with a twist.
What's your twist?
It's the full package. It's looking at a woman who presents herself in a confident way, is educated, and is also beautiful. I would really focus on the walk. I feel like that's not really, there's not enough light shed on it. People like that, and it takes a lot of hard work. And the message, what is your message? Like, you're here, you're standing here, you're showcasing yourself to the world. What is it that you want to change?
So 2021, you've been Miss Lebanon since 2018, and yes. You're lucky that you're still Miss Lebanon because they've canceled the pageant since then.
Lucky and unlucky.
So what are you working on right now?
So I graduated recently as a pharmacist, and I really want to dedicate some time right now to focus on the arts. Wow. I am passionate about on-camera work, like being in front of the camera. I love being behind it too. So I'm working on ameliorating my acting skills. I'm really into acting.
Yeah?
So I'm at a stage where I'm a sponge right now. I'm like absorbing a lot.
Young and hungry.
Yes. Roar.
Roar. And I just want to say a quick message also, every woman is beautiful and every human is beautiful. The pageants are there to just talk about fashion, to talk about beauty standards, talk about these things, but this can never take away the beauty every woman has, or even men. At the end of the day, beauty comes in different shapes and forms.
And it comes from within.
Thank you so much for coming today on the show.
For sure.
I had so much fun in this amazing aesthetics. And
it was my pleasure.
Guys, do make sure to follow my on all her social media accounts. Make sure to subscribe to ITP Live, hit the bell, and leave a comment below. Thank you. Thank you, Maya.
Thank you. My pleasure.
Bye.
Bye.